Hey guys, and today I'm going to show you how to, again, I'm going to show you once again how to, well, you know, swap motors from, well, you know, the Trackmaster 1 and 2, Tomy and Plarail. So, yeah. So I decided to do it again because now in case you guys are probably not wondering, if you've read the comments or on the how-to video on how to swap motors, someone told me that the black ones, which were the 24 RPM motors, 1000 RPM motors, they aren't good, they don't work well for some reason, so let's see. If this one's gonna work, because by the way, this is the Tune 2 motor that I got from Amazon along with the short soldering iron. Sorry for my speaking problem. Like I said, I might do a fix and repair video of two of my Thomases who are broken, by the way. And so, yeah. Actually, hold on a minute. Alright, so I had to turn my green light on. Alright, sorry about that. So now this is just another tutorial, so just give me a minute to actually unscrew this thing. All right, now. All right, there we go. Now, just move the gear from, oh, you see what I did? Just move the gear from this motor, just to move the gear from this motor and onto this one. And then, all right, there we go. Now to put it back together. There we go, and there we go. There we go, and now to put this back. Now to finish reassembling it like so. Hold up a minute. All right, there we go. There we go. Now to there we go. So yeah. Now let's see if it works. So yeah guys, this was the another how-to video on how to swap motors again with the tune two motor. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Alright, goodbye and farewell.